This is the centreboard of an Ovni 395. It's unweighted and we've just replaced the guides, and here we're checking that it's all operational before she goes back in the water. And so it's almost in the down position. When it's down, it draws 2.2 meters. And when it's in the up position, just draws 600 millimeters. And here we are pulling it up. It's being pulled up by hand, no need for any winches, just a 4-to-1 pulley system. And it goes all the way up into the hull. Here's the rudder being pumped up. That's hydraulically operated. And here it is dropping down. And just needs to be pumped the last little bit to have it get it fully down position. I wonder.